Well, if he made some anti-Semitic remarks, that's really, really wrong. If he's made the remarks, that's a big if. I don't know personally, but in the bar where the incident took place, I've been to that bar 10 times. It's a rough and ready bar. There's often exchange of words. I've seen arguments there many times. It's also 50 yards away from Galliano's apartment. He lives like there. So if a guy can't go and have a drink and get in an argument in his own pub right beside his home, I think there's something wrong there.